This is the Cabal Skirmish Cloak. I really don't know if I said that right, but this is one of my favorite robes in Wizard 101, and I figured out I'd share it with you guys, mainly because I'm not stingy, By the way, if at the end of this video you guys enjoyed, make sure you follow me at my socials, especially my Twitch channel where I go live and I be weird, and that's pretty much the only purpose of it. But yeah, make sure you guys also, you know, check me out. But yeah, also make sure you hit that like button, as it helps out the video, it helps out the algorithm, and it helps more people find content like this, which ultimately helps out the channel. And don't forget to subscribe, because you're awesome and I'm awesome and we're both two awesome people. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's actually get into the robe. I've done intensive research across the Wizard 101 Wikipedia and Wizard 101 in general, and I've compiled a list of all of the cool looking robes that I personally think are cool and that I intend to showcase. However, I don't have all of these robes. So if you guys hop in my Discord server, there's a list of robes in there. And if you guys have any of those robes, let me know and we can make a video together, and then that would just be lit. But yeah, the Cabal Skirmish Cloak is a level 125 robe that is home to Imperium. The level's pretty high up there, so for all you low level wizards out there, you might have to wait a little bit, because that's, you know, 125, you know, that's pretty far. One of the main reasons why I personally love this robe is in particular the gold trim. I really like the gold trim. It's goldish bronze. It's not like, you know, shiny gold, but it's not like not gold at the same, you know what I mean? I don't know. But I really like the golden trim. That's one of the main things I like about this robe. It's the fact that I can combine this with two other colors and have a three color gear setup, which I think looks far better than two color gear setups. Another thing that I love is the cape. I don't know what it is about Wizard 101 and capes, but I love robes that have capes on them. It's weird. It's like I'm a superhero or something. But I really like the cape. But the main part, the main thing that this robe stands out other than other robes is its neck part. It looks like your character has a scarf, man. Like I don't know what it is, but it really looks like your character has like some type of scarf on that I don't know. It's just like it puts me in my feels, you know. I really, really like it. If you guys are interested in getting this robe for yourselves, there's two ways to get this robe. The first way being the bazaar. Obviously, of course, you know, if you want it instantly without any hassle, just do the bazaar. You know, it's 40,000 gold, which is a little bit on the high side, but it's a good looking robe and I love it, and hopefully you guys love it if you do. 40k in the bazaar. The second way, you could get it from mob drops. Now the location that is the best for mob drops obviously is in Imperia. It's called the Secret Tunnel. A lot of people already farm this spot for couch potatoes, maybe sometimes jewels, etc. So if you've ever farmed this spot before, you might already have this robe, so go ahead and check your bank. It might be in there just, you know, collecting dust or something. But yeah, those are the two main ways to get this robe. Now, this robe is completely dyeable, which is one of the main attractions. I don't know. It's one thing to make a stitch out of a robe that's not dyeable, but it's another thing to have a robe that's dyeable. You know what I mean? And this robe is completely dyeable. And some of the color schemes that you can come up with this robe can look really, really cool. We're talking about black and purple, maybe black and green. You know, it's really, really nice to have a robe that is dyeable like this one, especially when it already has a color embedded into it. You can have triple color action and really make a super duper unique robe with it. I mean, unique stitch with this robe. Now, I made my own little stitch with this robe if you guys want to check it out. You know, Reddit didn't like it that much. I posted this on Reddit and they really didn't like it, but I thought it looked nice. If you're interested in the gear that I'm rocking for this robe, for my hat, I'm using the Shroud of Malister's Ire. For the robe, of course, is going to be the Cabal Skirmish robe. The boots are going to be the spooky carnival boots. And as for the wand I'm rocking is the Witch Crook of Cycrox. Definitely set that wrong. Overall, I think it's a nice looking robe that not a lot of people know about. And if they do know about it, not a lot of people make stitches with it. And now people know about it. So yeah, if you guys want to make a stitch with this, let me know. Send pictures, you know, to Discord server. I think it will be dope. But yeah, without further ado, thank you for watching the video, guys. I appreciate it. You guys are awesome. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.